Hello, Nana Langa. Welcome to my channel. UYC. Hope you are all good condition and healthy all the time. So today, I am making beef. I'm making roast beef. Big beef for later. But first, I'm making a stuffing. One packet. You can add a little bit of butter in it. Not too much, but it's too fat. To make it more yummy stuffing. So, I'm going to add water. And then I stir it. Just a little bit more. Nindot na sa Pinas. Kaya imong mama magluto for you. Pero if naakadari sa abroad, you need to learn how to cook for your family. Well, it's nice. They like it. My cooking. So, this one. Leave it for 5 minutes. The oven, and then next I'm going to sharp my knife, a very small sharpener, make it sharp. Satu apa ni bairan. Got all my veggies, my broccoli, carrots, and cabbage. Preparing all my veggies. Mm-hmm. Then I think I'm gonna put my stuffing in the oven. Leave it for 30 minutes to cook. Cabbage. We normally use runny beans, but out of stock soup. I miss my mom cooking. Oh, hope she alright. Hope all my family's alright back in Philippines. And also, because of this lockdown, we can go home for vacation. It's supposed to be this month, but it's cancelled. So, hopefully next year. Hopefully, but the important is we all healthy and safe. Magaling ka, maka-addict na daining mag-vlog-vlog, no? Basta wala yung mag-like o mag comment, mag-subscribe. Basta happy lang kasi mong gibuhat, go for it. And then, ako'y tulog. Sige, una-una akong sa i-video. Well, lingaw-lingaw lang ni ato ang mga langga, no? Kumulang siya na kong tubig. And then also the carrots. Mawala ang mga dough. I love broccoli. That's why I planted broccoli, because I love it sweet. I love cooking, and I need to learn how to cook, because I'm here. abroad. If I want to eat something that I like, so I can eat. Like Filipino food. Love cooking Filipino food. Bandawan muna. Put water first. Wash. To be tidy the kitchen. I love tidy and clean kitchen. I'm getting mad. It's dirty. Kitchen is my favorite area of this house. I love it because I love to cook. Okay, so the beef now. Put a little bit salt in it so that it's yummy when it's cooked, because it's got flavor. I'm gonna put it in the oven and let it brown first, both side by side, to make it yummy. Okay guys, thank you for watching. This is my prep and roast. Then later on, if they all done, I'll be back. So for now, bye bye mga langga. Thank you. Visit my channel and then I'll visit yours. Thank you. Bye bye.